Donald Trump has released a campaign video where he attempts to explain his stance on the issue of abortion. And Donald Trump, in addition to bragging about being the one who got Roe v. Wade overturned, also made this shockingly false claim. Here it is.
Roe v. Wade. They wanted it ended. It must be remembered that the Democrats are the radical ones on this position because they support abortion up to and even beyond the ninth month. The concept of having an abortion in the later months and even execution after birth, and that's exactly what it is, the baby is born, the baby is executed after birth, is unacceptable.
For the record, in case you're not aware, that's literally never happened. You cannot abort a baby after it has been born. That's actually called murder, and it is a federal crime, not just a state thing. That is a federal crime to murder someone, including a baby. Donald Trump is lying his ass off, as per usual, and his idiot base believes it. There are people walking around in this country right now, probably people working at your office, people that might be your clients, people that you might be friends with, people that you see walking on the street operating heavy machinery, who believe that Democrats are in favor of killing babies after they are born. There are people that genuinely believe that in this country. And that, to me, is the insane thing. It's not just insane that Trump said it, because I use that word literally. You have to be crazy to think that that happens. But Trump said it, and they believe it. And they've believed that even before Trump said it, because this isn't the first time a Republican has put that idiotic talking point out there, and we're just supposed to accept it. We're just supposed to do our piece, say, oh, well, this is a lie, and move on. Like, how? How do we just move on from a statement like that? We have a political party in this country, folks, that just makes stuff up. They just make it up. They don't care. Their base doesn't care. They make it up. They say it. And that becomes the reality in their world. These people are crazy. I mean, genuinely diagnosable, should be locked away, crazy. And I'm tired of pretending that they're not. I'm not going to be diplomatic about this. I'm not going to soften my language. These people are fucking insane, and we need to start treating them that way. Well, folks, we have crossed that 1 million subscriber milestone, but rest assured, we are just getting started here at Ring of Fire. So if you're not already, please do subscribe to the channel and make sure to like, share, and comment on the videos.